I bear witness
that there is no God,
that there is no God
worthy of worship,
worthy of worship,
except Allah,
except Allah.
And I bear witness,
and I bear witness
that Muhammad,
that Muhammad
is his servant,
is his servant
and final messenger,
and final messenger.
MashaAllah. Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah.
Now you became
Allahu Akbar.
Alhamdulillah. Allahu Akbar. May Allah bless you. May Allah preserve this faith in your heart.
Amin ya Rabbi.
May Allah protect you from the human being evils and from the jinn's evils. Let's try to say this in Arabic, inshaAllah.
Okay.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An. La.
La.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. ما شاء الله.
الله أكبر. ما شاء الله. الله أكبر.
ما
شاء الله. You just turned a new page in your life. You became a new person. One thing that Allah سبحانه وتعالى guarantees you is forgiving your previous sins. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in an authentic hadith said, "Al-Islamu yajubu ma qablahu." So Islam eliminated and erases what happened before it. So you weren't a Muslim. Now you became a Muslim. So as Muslim or a non-Muslim, everyone, sure, he's limited, he's weak. So people, they commit sins. Mm-hmm. You know, sins, mistakes.
Yes.
So all this, after you become Muslim, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guarantees you